Here come your Tigers! Ladies and gentlemen, the captains for tonight for your LK Tigers, number 7, Tyler Fitz, number 5, Michael Lane, number 1, Tayshawn Patterson, and number 72, Jaden Hemby. The captains for Cumby, number 70, Colt Talley, number 75, Adrian Zapata, number 22, Dakota Ridings, and number 65, Jared Patterson. Tigers have won the toss. They've deferred until the second half. Cumby will receive. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please stand and remove your hats or caps as Miss Karis Minson, a junior at LK High School, leads us in our opening prayer. Following the prayer, please remain standing as Miss Ava Holland, a freshman from LK High School, has a solo of the national anthem on the flute.
Dear God, thank you for this day and the opportunity for all of us to meet here today and watch these boys play. I pray that they play hard and give all that they have. I pray that they play with respect and represent our school as well. I pray that we act, the words we speak, and how we carry ourselves are a reflection of what we represent. I pray that you guide the coaches, officials, parents, and players to be respectful and fair, and that all the players are passionate and give their all. Amen.
Please remain standing.
Thank you.
number 16, Mason Lennon, will tee it up for your LK Tigers. Christian Vizcaya. The ball will be spotted on about the 33-yard line for Cumby. Chet Vaughn on the keeper, taken down by Tyler Bernard. Gain of about 6, he'll be second down and 4 to go. Vaughn again on the carry. Max Belford in there on the tackle, along with several other Tigers. There is a flag on the play. Corey Birmingham and number 52, Max Belford, in on the tackle. Second down, about 6 to go. Several Tigers in on the tackle again. Yeah. Number 11, Dakari Johnson on the carry around the left side. He's taken down by number 23 after a good game. Ball is spotted on the 13-yard line. First and 10 for the Trojans. Drawing again on the carry. Max Belford in on the tackle. Pitch is to number 11, Jacoby Johnson, who picks it in for a touchdown for the Trojans. Johnson is tackled in the backfield by number 52, Max Belford. And so the two-point conversion fails with 9:06 remaining in the first quarter. Your score, Cumbie Trojans 6, LK Tigers 0. Takes the field to return the kickoff, number 25 for the Tigers, Eli Mitchell is back, along with number 23, Charlie Kirkner, and number 11, Evan Mitchell. Teaming it up will be number 22, Dakota Ryan. Kickoff is recovered by number 14, Keegan Surratt. The Tigers will take over at the 48-yard line for Cumbie Trojans. First and 10. To number 11, Evan Mitchell, taken down by number 15, Armando Osorino. Number 3, Jacoby Birmingham on the carry. He's taken down by number 75, Adrian Zapata. And number 11, Dakari Johnson for the Trojans. He's second down and 6 to go. Thank you. 23, Charlie Cook, going to take a little shovel pass. Ball is spotted down at the 24-yard line. Fourth down and just a few to go. Few inches to go. It's a first down, Tigers. Number two, the Tyler Bernard on the carry. Number two, Braylon Boggs for the Trojans on the tackle. Charlie Kirkland was brought down by number two, Braylon Boggs, but not until he picks up good yardage. And first and goal, Tigers! There's a flag on the play. All sides against the Trojans. The penalty is declined. The touchdown is count. No good. So it's 5 minutes, 40 seconds remaining in the first quarter. We're knotted up at 6. Number 33 on the return for the Trojans, taken down by number two, the Kyler Nolan, 52, Max Belty. Number 11, Dakari Johnson on the Sherry. Number 2, Dakari Bernard on the tackle. Dakari Johnson on the carry, number 3, Dakari Birmingham, and number 5, Michael Lane on the tackle. Number 2, Brandon Boggs on the carry of the middle, taken down by number 5, Michael Lane. Ball is spotted on the 21-yard line. It'll be first down for the Trojans. Dakari Birmingham takes down Chet Vaughn as he carries the ball up the middle again. First and goal for the Trojans. Takes it in for a touchdown for the Trojans. Boggs has stopped short of the goal line, so a two-point conversion is no good. With 3 minutes, 20 seconds remaining in the first quarter, Trojans 12, Tigers 6. Charlie Kirkman and number 11, Evan Mitchell are back deep for the Tigers. Yeah. Number 22, Dakota Ridings, will kick it off. Kick is recovered by number 50 for the Trojans, Jackson Petty. We have an injured player on the field for injury timeout. Number 4, Chet Vaughn on the carry, taken down by number 14, Keegan Surratt. Bring up second down and 7 to go. Taken down in the backfield by number 4, Tayshaun Mitchell, and number 52, Matt Belford. Loss of a yard or so, the third down, and 9 to go. Pass was complete to number 15, taken down by number 52, Max Belford. It'll be fourth down and 8 yards to go. pass is incomplete, intended for number 33. For the Trojans, and it's been kind of run down. It'll be first down, Tigers! Corey Birmingham on the carrier on the left side. He's taken down by number 22, Dakota Ryan. It'll be second down and four with the ball on the 43-yard line for the Tigers. The first quarter, your score is Trojans 12, Tigers 6. I'd like to take this moment to introduce LK's cheerleaders to our crowd tonight. Riley Burns is junior, captain. Allie Watson, sophomore. Lindley Lejeune, freshman. J.C. Quaid, freshman. Carly Hayes, freshman. Emily Stone, freshman. Ashlyn Lee, freshman. Callie Johnson, freshman. Kelsey Guy, freshman. Savannah Cummings, freshman. And Jemiah Mack as Tori the Tiger. Ladies and gentlemen, we want to thank you for coming out for tonight's ballgame. We want to remind you to make your way over to the concession stand for some great refreshments, hamburgers, fries, cold drinks, and candy waiting for you now. Tyrick Nard around the right side, taken down by number one, Chayton Vaughn for the Trojans. There's a flag on the play. That penalty is against the Tigers, and that'll back them up. Ball is spotted on the 49-yard line. And first and 20 for the Tigers. Thank you. Number two, Ja'Kai Ragnard, carries it forward for about 3 yards. Is complete from number three, Ja'Cory Birmingham, first down Tigers. Is complete to number 12, Trayvon Grant. Touchdown, Tigers! Conversion, 10:05 remaining in the first half. New score, LK Tigers 14, Cumbie Trojans 12. Some updates on scores. James Bowie is beating Clarksville 8-6. Maud is up on Detroit 21-0. Number 22, Dakota Ridings on the return, takes it down to the 5-yard line. It'll be first and goal for the Trojans. Tackled by number 3, Ja'Cory Birmingham, and 23, Charlie Kirkman. And number 15 for the Trojans, Armando Osorio, takes it in for a touchdown. Stopped short of the line, and so the two-point conversion failed. Your score is 9:47 remaining in the first half. Trojans 18, Tigers 14. Number 30, Kenton Eaton. Number 23, Charlie Kirkland. And number 11, Evan Mitchell back. 22, Dakota Riding team up. Number 50, John George catches that kick. It'll be first and 10 for the Tigers on their own 49-yard line. The Tyler Denard pass is complete to number 11, Evan Mitchell. Ball is spotted on the 45-yard line for the Trojans. This will be second down and four to go for the Tigers. Nard's pass is complete to number 23, Charlie Kirkland. He's taken down by number 75, Adrian Zepeda. It'll be third and one. Number four, Tayshaun Mitchell on the carry. There's an injured player on the field. Let's give him a hand as he makes his way off the field. Ball will be spotted on the 31-yard line for your Tigers. It'll be first and 10 with 8:31 remaining in the first half. Take this opportunity to remind all of the students in LK that tonight's fifth quarter will be held at First Baptist Church immediately following the game. All LK students and their families are invited to come for games, fun, and food. And Zachary Birmingham on the carry on the 2-point try is taken down by number 22, Dakota Riding. So 2-point conversion fails with 8:16 remaining in the half. Tigers 20, Trojans 18. Onside kick is recovered by number 52, Max Belford. First down, Tigers. Great kick by number 80, Troy Dolan.
First down.
Corey Birmingham on the carry, taken down by number 11, Dakari Johnson, and number 33, Christian Vizcaya. That's enough for a first down for the Tigers. The first down, Tigers! Eli Mitchell is taken down in the backfield by number 75, Adrian Zapita. He's second down and 15 for the Tigers. Plays blown today. Dakari Bernard is taken down in the backfield. And spot the ball on the 49-yard line. Third down, 24 to go for the Tigers. Kyrick Nard's pass is complete to number 5, Michael Lane. He's taken down by number 11, Dakari Johnson. Fourth down and 15 to go from the 40-yard line. Kyrie Nard on the scramble, he carries it out across the 25-yard line. Ball placed on the 24. First down, Tigers! Number 11, Evan Mitchell on the carry. Number 33, Christian Vizcaya on the tackle. Second down and 8 to go. Dakari Nard's pass is complete to number 5, Michael Lane. Touchdown, Tigers! Number 3, Dakari Birmingham carries it across for the 2-point conversion. With 4 minutes, 10 seconds remaining in the first half, your score is LK Tigers 28, Cumbie Trojans 18. There's a flag on the play. Ball is offside against the Tigers. No, he took the ball. Number 8 for the Trojans recovers the kick, Justin Green. First and 10 on the 49-yard line. Number 22, Dakota Riding, on the carry, taken down by number 52, Max Belford. Pick up a one, the second down and 9 to go. Number 22, Dakota Riding's on the carry, taken down by number 54, Jacob Dyer. It'll be 3rd and 9. Number 23. Charlie Kirkland on the interception. It'll be 1st down, Tigers! Charlie Kirkland on the carry, taken down by number 75, Adrian Tatum. Be 2nd down and 8 to go for the Tigers, following 31-yard line.
Number
Nard's pass is incomplete to number 23, Charlie Kirkland. Be third down and seven to go from the 32-yard line. Number three, Ja'Cory Birmingham on the carry. Takes it out across the 40 for a first down Tigers. There's a flag on the play. It was offsides against the Trojans. That penalty will be declined. Take the result of the play. First down Tigers! Tyrant Nard on the carry. First down, Tigers! Taken down by number 22, Dakota Lyons for the Trojans. Number three, Ja'Cory Birmingham on the carry. He's tackled by number 75, Adrian Zapita. Second down and five to go for the Tigers. Complete to number 12, Siobhan Grant. First down, Tigers! Timeout, Tigers. Placed on the 1 yard line, it'll be first and goal from there. 14 seconds remaining in the first half. Thank you. That pass falls incomplete. It'll be second and goal from the one. Birmingham on the carry. Taken down by number 75, Adrian Zapita. Timeout Tigers with 1 second remaining in the first half. Number two, the Pirate Mars. Number three, Ja'Cory Birmingham on the try. And he falls short of the goal line. So at the half, your score. LK Tigers 34, Cumbie Trojans 18.
Welcome to the field, your varsity Trojan cheerleaders. Senior captain Mariano Galvez.
Freshman, co-captain, Gabriel Sorno. Senior, Jalen Dixon. Junior, Audrey McJohnson. Junior, Callie Jimenez. Sophomore, Kelsey Stewart. Freshman, Kirsten Walden. Freshman, Chloe Groves. Mascot, senior Misty Taylor. And manager, senior Ryan Hockett.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to halftime. For your entertainment this evening, Lyndon Kildare, CISD, proudly presents that roaring band from Tigerland. Your 2022 LK Tiger Majorettes are freshman Hannah Snow, sophomore, Emerson DeLeese. Junior, Caitlin Duncan. Senior, head majorette, Katie Sellers. Tonight, they perform to the hit song, The Middle. Tonight, the band starts their UIL contest show, Rise of the Samurai, with the first 2 points of the Bushido Code, Mercy and Loyalty. Drum majors, Dylan Stanley and Raina Bradshaw, is your band ready? You may take the field.
Thank you.
recognize bandsmen of the week, Charlie Nelson and Giovanna Lindsay, and section of the week, the clarinet. Rise of the Simula continues with the next 2 points of the Bushido Code, Courage and Honesty, then finishes with Justice and Honor. week, the band will compete at the UIL Area Marching Contest at Lindale High School. Performance time is 11:15. We would like to thank the parents, administration, and community for their continued support, and we thank you for your kind attention and generous applause. That roaring band from Tigerland.
Thank you.
Here come your Tigers! As we get ready for the second half to begin, number 22 for Cumbie, Dakota Ridings, tees it up. First and 10 for the Tigers from there, beginning of the second half. Corey Birmingham on the carry on the right side, taken down by number 15, Armando Arcerino. Pickup of about 7 yards, be second down through the good. Evan Mitchell on the carry. He's taken down by number 33, Christian Vizcaya. Picked up about one. It'll be third and one for the Tigers. Kyler Denard stops in the background, back field for a short loss. Ball's on the 36-yard line, it'll be fourth down and about 3 yards to go. It's incomplete, intended for number 12, Savon Grant. And the ball turnover on downs there. It'll be first and 10 for the Trojans. The ball spotted on their own 36-yard line. Number 11, Dakari Johnson, is taken down by number 5, Michael Lane. And number 50, John George, picked up one. He's taken down and 9 to go. Number And the pass is complete from Chet Vaughn to number 22, Dakota Riding. Number 50, John York on the tackle. That'll be second down and a third down, about two to go for the coaches. Number four, Chet Vaughn, carries on the left side. Taken down by number one, Tayshaun Patterson. Number four, Tayshaun Mitchell. First and 10 for the Trojans from the 50. Number four, Chet Vaughn on the carry, taken down by number 75, Rustin Hargett. There's a flag on the play. Call it a chop block against the Trojans. That's a 15-yard penalty to box tap it up to the 35-yard line. First and 25. Number 11, Zachary Johnson, taken down by number 54, Jacob Dyer. He's second down and 19 to go. Number four, Chet Vaughn in the carry, taken down by number 25, Eli Mitchell. Third and 14. Was intended for number 22 Dakota Riding. His call is incomplete. Number 25 Eli Mitchell on the coverage. Fourth down and 14 to go. Is intercepted by the Tyrant Yard. First down, Tigers. to Corey Birmingham over the carry. Taken down by number 8, Justin Green. Pick up a 4, will be 7 down and 6, the ball in the 29-yard line. Carries it across for the two-point conversion with 6 minutes and 19 seconds remaining in the third quarter. Your score, LK Tigers 42, Cumbie Trojans 18. Once again, I want to take this moment to remind you that tonight's fifth quarter will be held at First Baptist Church. All LK High students and their families are welcome to attend. There will be games, food, and fun. Make your way to First Baptist immediately after the game for the fifth quarter. At the half, Bowie and Clarksville are tied at 14. And in the third quarter, Maude is beating Detroit 40-0. The Tigers' onside kick is recovered at the 50-yard line by number 50, Jackson Petty. It'll be first and 10 for the Trojans from that spot. Double pass, completed to Chet Long. Michael Lane on the tackle for a gain. For no gain, he'll be 7 down and 10 to go. Number 2, Braylon Boggs on the carry. Taken down by number 23, Charlie Kirkland. Ball spotted on the 6. It'll be first and goal for the Trojans from there. Number 11, Dakari Johnson on the carry, taken down by number 60, Colton Justice, and number 4, Tayshawn Mitchell. Sherry. Falling short of the goal line, it'll be second down. Touchdown, Cumby. Previous play was a touchdown. With 4:22 remaining in the third quarter, your score, LK Tigers 42, Cumby, Trojans 26. Number 72, Jaden Hendy for the Tigers. Takes the kickoff. It'll be first and 10 for the Tigers. The 47-yard line. The Kyrie Nard on the carry picks up about 2 yards, taken down by a host of Trojans. He's second down and 8 to go. And the Cardinals pass intended for number 11. But Mitchell falls incomplete before the game. There is a flag on the play. The 5 yards scrambles out past the 45-yard line. Let's see what the flag is. The call is holding against the Tigers. That'll back him up 10 yards, be 3rd and 18. Touchdown, Tigers! batter's mark to number 11, Eli Mitchell, to number 3, Ja'Cory Birmingham, touchdown. Number 3, Ja'Cory Birmingham, taken down by number 75, Adrian Zapia. Failed 2-point conversion. With 3 minutes and 4 seconds remaining in the third quarter, its score is LK Tigers 48, Humvee Trojans 26. There's an injured player on the field. Let's get in the hand as he makes his way off the field. Tigers are teeing up. And the kick is recovered by number 50 for the Trojans. Jake Jackson Petty at the 48-yard line. See first and 10 for the Trojans. Number 4, Chet Vaughn on the carry, taken down by number 4, Tayshon Mitchell. The ball down to the 46-yard line, the second down and about 4 yards to go. Number 4, Chet Vaughn, is taken down by number 2, Ja'Cory Bernard. Third and 4. And the pass falls incomplete, but there is a flag on the play. First down for the Trojans. Ja'Cory Birmingham takes down number 11, Ja'Cory Johnson. After a gain of about 9 yards, it'll be second down and one. Very short game, it'll be third down. Number 11, Ja'Cory Johnson on the carry, taken down by number 3, Ja'Cory Birmingham, and number 60, Colton Justice. That is enough for a first down for Cumby. It'll be first and 10 from the 28-yard line. Long pass falls incomplete, intended for number 12, Jace Evans. It'll be second and 10. Pass falls incomplete, but there is a flag on the play. Call is pass interference against the Tigers. Bring the ball down to the 13-yard line. It'll be first and 10 from there for the Trojans. Number 3, Logan Butler on the carry. And that's the end of your third quarter. Your score, LK Tigers 48, Cumby Trojans 26. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, as we begin the fourth quarter, second down and three to go on the 7-yard line. Let your defense hear you. Number four, Chet Vaughn, scrambles forward. Taken down by Tayshawn Patterson and Tayshawn Mitchell. Ball is placed at the 2-yard line. It'll be first and goal. And number four carries it in for a touchdown for the Trojans. And the pass intended for number one, Chayton Vaughn, falls incomplete. The two-point conversion fails. 11:23 remaining in the fourth quarter. Your score, LK Tigers 48, Cundy Trojans 32. To Dakota Ridings, what's your next? And John George covers the kick. 50, Colton Justice covers the kick. First and 10 from the 48. Number 25, Eli Mitchell up the middle. Taken down at the 45-yard line. It'll be second and three for the Titans. Number 23 on the carry. That's Charlie Kirkland, taken out by number 33, Christian The Sire. Ball is placed on the 30-yard line. Should be first and 10 for the Tigers. Corey Birmingham is taken down in the backfield by number 8, Justin Green. Taken down by number 11, Bakari Johnson. Third down and 18 to go. Kyrick Nard's pass intended for number 12, Savon Grant, falls incomplete. Fourth down and 18 yards to go. Scores, Bowie and Clarksville are tied at 20 in the third quarter. And Maud is up 47-6 on Detroit in the fourth quarter. Kyrick Nard on the scramble takes it down inside the 20 to the 18-yard line. There is a flag on the play. Spot foul, 10 yards from the spot of the foul. That's enough. It's 4th down and 14 to go for the Tigers. Cardinals pass is complete to number 5, Michael Lane. He stopped short of the line of the game. The ball will go over on downs to the Trojans. It'll be 1st and 10 for the Trojans on the 34-yard line of the Tigers. Of their own 34-yard line. Vaughn's pass intended for Ridings falls incomplete. Be 2nd down and 10 yards to go. Number 11, Zachary Johnson on the carry. 2nd down by number 1, Tayshawn Patterson. Picked up about 8 or 9 on the play. The 2nd down and 1 to go. 3rd down on the play. Vaughn's pass falls incomplete. It was deflected by number 52, Max Belfi. 4th down and 1 to go. Vaughn carries the ball up the middle, taken down by number 52, Max Belford, and number 75, Rustin Hodges. It is a 1st down for the Trojans. Vaughn's pass is complete to Armando Arsenio, taken down by number 2, Ja'Kari Murray. Whistles blow the play dead. That'll be called start on the Trojans. That'll back them up 5 yards. Number 4, Vaughn, is run out of bounds by number 4, Tayshaun Mitchell. Pickup of about 2.5. He's second down. 7 to go. Vaughn's pass is intended for number 12, Jace Evans, falls incomplete. Third down and 7 to go. All right, Tiger fans, let your defense hear you roar. Jalen Boggs is down by several Tigers. It'll be third down and short. Set Vaughn on the carry, taken down by number 3, Ja'Cory Birmingham, and number 1, Tayshaun Patterson. Ball is spotted on the 8-yard line. It'll be first and goal for the Trojans from the 8. And number 11 takes it in for a touchdown. It's Ja'Cory Johnson. And the two-point conversion is no good. So with 4:25 remaining in the fourth quarter, LK Tigers 48, Humvee Trojans 38. To the Lions to tee it up. Ja'Cory Birmingham on the return. Steps out of bounds at about the 46-yard line. It'll be first and 10 for your Tigers from the Trojan 46. Eli Mitchell on the carry, picked up about 2 yards. Bard on the carry, there's several flags on the play, it's the curricula going on. We're all set in unsportsmanlike conduct penalties. Additional unsportsmanlike penalty. Number 2, Jakari Mullen on the carry, taken down by number 22, Dakota Riders, and number 11, Jakari Johnson. The Tigers take fifth on the field. It's fourth down and 7 yards to go. The Tigers' knowledge pass is complete to number 11, Evan Mitchell. That'll be enough for a first down. Move the ball inside the 35-yard line. The first and 10 from the 34. Kyle Ricknard on the keeper, takes it around the left side, crosses the 30-yard line. Number 12, Jace Evans on the tackle. That'll be second down. Four yards to go. Corey Birmingham on the carry. Number 33, Christian Vizcaya on the tackle. Third down, 4 yards to go for the Tigers. Number 23, Charlie Kirkland on the carry. He's taken down by number 12, Jace Evans. Three fourth down, about 8 yards to go. Timeout, Cumby. Thank you. Large pass is complete to number 11, Evan Mitchell. They've got the ball spotted on the 26-yard line. And so the ball will go over on downs to Cumbie at that point. First and 10 for the Trojans from the 32-yard line. 26-yard line. Vaughn's pass is complete to number 22, Dakota Lighting. The 23, Eli Mitchell, knocking out of bounds. It'll be second and one from the 35, with 10 seconds remaining. Is intercepted by number 11, Evan Mitchell, to steal the ball game. That's your score, LK Tigers 48, Cumbie Trojans 38. Thank you all for being in attendance tonight. As a reminder, please pick up any trash in the seat area around you and deposit it in a trash can on your way out. Thank you for all your help and be safe on your way home. Fifth quarter tonight will be held at First Baptist Church immediately following the game. All LK students and family are welcome to attend.